A Lucha Libre legend in the flesh.
Has an undeniable legacy in sports entertainment.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
There really is no challenge that can be considered impossible when it comes to Rey Mysterio. This dude has made a career out of defying the odds.
The Animal has arrived.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, The Animal Batista.
We can list this man's accolades all day long. A former WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now, Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants. Foot six, 295 pounds, all Animal.
We've seen that when the beast is unleashed, nobody can stop Batista.
Championships, main events, Batista will take them by force.
And gentlemen, tonight the Animal is on the hunt for even more.
A Lucha Libre megastar now looking to dominate WWE.
I'd say there's a very good chance he'll do that.
And representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
It is time to pay respect to the boss of the street.
Santos Escobar does not play games.
Escobar is calm, steady, calculated, and does whatever he has to do to succeed.
This superstar possesses the smoothest tope suicida in the business. It hits you like an arrow straight from heaven.
And he also possesses a phantom driver that will absolutely flatten you.
And you know, powered with bad intentions.
A man looking to take the Mysterio name in a new direction.
Tons of rookie talent, but now has that edge that can bring him even further.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
Byron, think about where Dominic made his debut, at SummerSlam.
You cannot ask for a higher pressure situation, yet Dominic Mysterio thrived and showed how much he has truly learned from the guidance of his father, Rey Mysterio.
Dominic, certainly wise beyond his years. He can do things in the ring that sometimes takes others years to learn.
What amazes me about Dominic Mysterio is that he says he has absolutely no regret about his new direction.
Well, I happen to be extremely proud of Dominic and feel that he should be proud of himself.
It is Extreme Rules here, and we get things started with Rey Mysterio and Batista. Then across from them, we see Santos Escobar and Dominic Mysterio.
A match appropriately named for the extreme measures a superstar has to take, for the extreme limits their bodies will be taken to, and the extreme perils to find themselves in.
All of which need to be blocked out of their minds.
The only winner here is going to be the superstar who proves to have nerves of steel. Goes, and sometimes the end result all comes down to who the more sadistic superstar is.
It's not pretty, but I suppose it's true.
Oh, spike DDT. Oh, straight forearm. He's getting a little battered now. DDT. Looking for the victory.
Mysterio with a wrist lock. Watch this athleticism and agility. Oh, on the ropes.
Nice arm drag.
He's heading back to the ring.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Slam. And the cover for the win.
Kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Oh, look at the cripple of the leg.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Down on the jaw. Bite your tongue with that.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
My goodness. Caught with a clothesline. Steel stairs to the face.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now. Slam!
Escobar turns it around.
Spiked!
Ooh, he retaliates. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Oh, no.
And a reverse DDT.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
What awareness seeing Rey coming. Looking to hurt him here. Oh, what a shoulder breaker. Oh, Santos counters, and he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Belly to belly.
Battling ringside now. Announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, my goodness. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Wicked kick to the lower back.
Arm is grapevine.
Got a step through. Here it comes.
Tequila sunrise.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
Beautiful satellite DDT by Mysterio.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Santos is up, connecting with a standing moonsault.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Stop!
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
Off the barricade.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh, my God, a shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
And that threw a wrench in Mysterio's plan.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Look out!
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Elbow on the spot.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. They're playing ways. Battling in this area could end in serious harm. Whip back into the ring.
German suplex.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
And what hits up there can leave you dazed.
Axel. Pop. And he tosses him back in there.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
Sets it up here. Dropkick right to the spine.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys. Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to.
Up top, heading up to the top rope. This is going to be nasty. High red district. Through the pain to deliver something.
He could put his opponent right here.
It's over.
It's over. That's really as close as it gets. Stop after stop after stop.
Able to reverse.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Locks in the gut wrench.
Feeling like it's over for Santos.
Two. Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory.
And here's another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Here are your winners, Rey Mysterio and Batista.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.